I had to stop the last stream because I didn't want to record a versus AI game. I had to go through it. Not that fast though. I'm just checking the noise gate. Seems okay. You might also hear the fact that I've got a fan in the background. Because I've been boiling today, I can't be bothered to faff around with it. It's either this or melt, and I'd rather not melt. Right, cut off. Switch again. Also tweet out the stream again, because live Heroes of Testo. Paste. Hopefully it doesn't mess it. And by it, I mean me. Paste. It's working, apparently. Right. Get that off, get into the game, and play a few games of Heroes, hopefully. I don't know what I'm going to be like with it. Hopefully not terrible. Also made this skin because it's out. Personally, I probably like this the best. You do get to be a fish tank. Being a fish tank. Not that I know from it. Probably like that the best. Yeah, they're pretty similar. What? Pro Diva? What is the difference with Pro Diva? Oh, I get it. She's got the little things on. Not particular. Fiery Diva, because I like it. I don't know what mount should be used. I'm guessing that's for when she's out of the mech. I'll give it that. Overwatch. I don't have a D.Va one. I don't even care. I'll put three. Also, probably need to refresh because on the Xbox it has not. Well, it just hasn't started. I don't know why it's done that. Always like Ella. Winky face. They got the winky face back. It's probably my favorite. Voice line.
Here comes a new challenger. GG. Is this easy mode?
Right, let's try out War Diva. Quick match, good. Right. Everything's in order. We should be able to practice. Learn Diva. Hopefully not be awful. He's a tank, so I shouldn't be too bad. We have Diva, Tychus, Cassia, Zul'jin, and Zeratul. They have Lei Ming, Kil'thas, Genji, Alarak, and Diva. They have two mages, Genji and Alarak. Are scary. We should be okay. Zeratul should be able to do decent. I'm more scared of these two together. It's also a haunted mind, though. God. Hate haunted. Like, I prefer the old version of haunted minds, personally. Even then, I didn't like it, but it was alright. Just faffing around with something. Because my new headphones, they put a bit of Velcro on so you can tie up the wire so it doesn't, like, get all twisted and stuff. And it all it does is get in the room. There. Shouldn't be a bother. Hopefully.
Prepare yourself for combat.
Are your preparations complete?
You know it.
I don't know where to go. Top. It's very slow.
Battle
commences. That might be the normal walk speed.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now go and destroy your enemy.
Boosts give extra immediate. Boost booster cooldown. Taking damage increases move speed. That's it. Well, it was either that or, you know, blow him up myself. See, these three swines are together and all. That I don't like. And what am I supposed to do here? Nothing. Can't even pick me on quest. Damage enemies with boosters. Cooldown. Well, I'm dead. Oh, not really. I forgot you can go out with the map.
The mines will open.
I still haven't picked a sword. There.
Well fought.
I might die. Get into the mines and then metal. There we go. You know, Diva seems alright. She's alright. Yeah. Quite, oh shit. Oh, it's just Diva. She's alright in Overwatch. Seems to be okay here. I can't move. Vision. You're dead.
Double kill. Triple kill.
I kinda knew I was gonna die. But you F off. Thank you. I'm just gonna go back, sorry. Size, duration. Duration would be good. Add self-destruct charge. Be self-destruct. Maybe? I'll pick that. I'm more likely to actually. That was I completely messed that up. Yeah, kinda was. Hoped with two of them. This one. Good, good, good. And we should be able to get the scraps of it. They did get more skulls, but could be alright.
Rise, golems. Rise and let loose your wrath.
Stand knockback. That could be good. Slows. Aim at damage. Not really. I've only used it once. That deal's done.
Your golem is complete, but it is weaker than that.
No, I have, well, the one problem I really have is the fact that can't gauge the range for our auto attack without moving around. Seems okay though.
Seems my god has returned to the earth. For now. I must retreat.
I'll waddle over here and try and help. I think I've won one, God. Beep beep bitch. Hey! I'm walking out of that.
Choose a talent.
Bunny hop. Yeah. Do you want help with that? You are a Zul'jin, you know. I didn't need to do that.
Are you prepared to fight the undead? The mines shall open shortly.
There they go. Hey, you better run. How did she just disappear though? That worked. You're not killing us, go away. What I am actually gonna do is pop chat out.
Lost.
Yes, pop out. I know no one's talking yet, but you know. Live in hope. You are not escaping from that. Good.
Sweet kill, kid.
That doesn't work. Good, good, good.
And destroy your enemies.
Ready for action.
Yeah, I don't think I'm getting defense meat right. Dealt by enemy heroes inside it. Ah, right. So I have to basically cover
your
the enemy heroes.
Is stronger than your foes.
Increase max health and call Makuda. What? Okay, game. Mech gains a shield instead of dying. That could be good. Take less damage from weak attack. Emergency shield.
The golems have been defeated.
Oh, this might need dealing with. Children seems weak. You sure? Yay! Was that worked? Well, not really. Flaming did kill. And it seems that Alarak just got the mark top. What are they pinging for? Probably that. You need to not be there. Just saying.
Listen.
I don't think I
shall rise within the mind's short name.
And with him. Don't know where Genji and Kyothas went. Speaking of. Over here. Go through this way. Resistant and faster Comech chart. Pilot basics attack slow, range increased. Pilot damage, takedowns, refresh. Or dashes pilot. No.
How unexpected. That hero has rejoined the battle.
Suppressing fire. Zeratul's angry at something. You know what? I'm going back. I should have went back ages ago. I thought they were attacking me.
Now is the hour.
I shouldn't just be tanking. Did that save it? Maybe. I have no idea.
Double kill.
Hey, defense matrix work. I know, Eladin. Don't need to shout at us. I wasn't.
And so the bone golems fall, dust to dust, as they say.
Well, that's the first time I've had an untouchable in a long while.
That must have hurt. Double kill. Triple kill. No one's stopping us.
I think we could use some mercenaries on our side.
I'm on it.
Hmm. 23 assists. I'd say that was okay. I'm alright with that. Knock back enemies as pilot, that could be quite good. If stationary, I don't really do that. All mech is instant and targetable, damages enemies. All mech is instant.
Slay the undead.
Concuss. This down. Oh, he's dead. We need to go back. Close enough. That took a hell of a long time just to kill the catapult. Doesn't do much damage, like, at all. Apart from, like, self-destructing. Bunny hop.
Let my columns rise.
Well, I did a lot for that. What I was standing on. Why did that hit me? Bit too risky. BRB.
Ready for action.
I think we could use some mercenaries on our side.
Golems will return, heroes.
Eva's actually very relaxing. Enjoy it. Oh, I don't have a mech. Shit, how? I don't know how, but apparently I've got more CG damage in my team. I feel like I'm tickling people, not actually attacking them. That does not fucking hit anyone, does it? You better go. Well, Lei Ming and Genji. But we should be able to take the mines. Easy peasy. I don't know if Defense Matrix actually did any. I don't know how wise an idea this is. Coming after. Oh, apparently not. Like, I cannot help them.
The enemy is assailing our core.
Silenced fucking Christ. Oh, Zeratul, fuck off. Oh, you're not amazing. Fucking piece of shit.
Trying to check something. Close up. And get that up.
My golems have fallen. No matter. There are always more skulls to be had.
And apparently need a refresh again. God damn it. What an Xbox. Jesus.
Oh, so D.Va can just push people around, apparently.
I think we could use some mercenaries on our side.
How did that hit me? Fucking cut.
Keep destroyed.
The damned shall soon return. Prepare yourselves, heroes.
Could have got that. I nearly got him. Didn't have enough. And I just kind of walked him.
Assailing our core.
Well, I'm doing better than Daddy. In terms of I see that's going off. Oh, something must have been hitting the core. Or their core. Catapult? I think so. And my self-destruct is ready. Instead of defending, we can just get all the skulls we want, really. Yeah, I don't think they're going to be able to defend against the golem. It doesn't seem like it.
Double kill.
I'm returning to base camp.
You getting this? They're not gonna defend again. Gonna be 100 skull golem.
Rise again, my golems, and unleash your boundless anger.
They're gonna have to base race, and I don't think they can.
That is the way you do it.
Also got this far to it. Too early to defend against the golem. How did that do so much damage? Like, I honestly don't know how half of my health is missing. I've got 5,500 health, and it just disappeared. What? No, they're not. Well, kind of.
Oh, whatever.
I say we slay that one next. Pay attention. Our core is under attack.
Oh, the boss might still get it. Yay.
Of course. MVP.
Oh. Well, I didn't expect that, but I am going to vote for myself. No, level 3. Holy chest. Well, go on. I like the shards. It means I can get something I do want. Eh, not
weird.
I like that. Ah, whatever. I'm gonna check something out. I don't trust the Xbox to do it. Right, well, I think, yeah, I'm just gonna call it there. I honestly don't know when I'll be streaming next. Maybe tomorrow? Actually, probably, yeah, tomorrow. I don't know what, though. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next one. Alright.